Good morning. Question from a friend. Every morning before the lesson, I see that I can't hold on to the root for different reasons. I'm always lacking somewhat. It seems like, oh, I'm almost doing it, but then no. When will it end?
Only in the end of correction. That's excellent. That's a very nice feeling that person has, where he feels how not okay he is and that he's missing still, and that he's not in Arvut, and he's not with the friends, and he's not coming, he doesn't deserve to be with them, he's worse than them all. That's excellent. Those things actually advance a person, but with that, he needs to be in joy that he's being disclosed, the shattering, that he's being shown the lack of imperfection that he has, meaning these corrupted places for correction, so that he will correct them. It's very nice. Very nice, because that means that the Creator loves him. Anyone who the Creator loves, he shall approve him. And that's why he shows him the points of shattering, the places of shattering, where it will come to return to the Creator that way. How can the Creator draw us to him in return? Only by revealing where we still need to correct ourselves and to come closer to him.